Hello, this is Amy Ecker. Welcome to my channel. So today is almost like a throwback Thursday. I have used the Tartlet in Bloom palette to create this, this lovely eye look. So we're playing a game on, I guess it's not really a game, kind of a game. Sherry Ward, who is a YouTuber that is absolutely adorable to watch, I'll leave her link below, has put out a challenge to several of her Facebook / YouTube kind of community and asked who wanted to pick 6 palettes and roll the dice. So basically, every week she rolls the dice and 1 through 6. Last week it was the 6th palette for me, being the Tartlet in Bloom. And then the second roll of the dice, 1 through 6, is how many eyeshadows you get to use from that palette, which thankfully was 6. I'm not quite sure what I'm gonna do when it goes lower than 6, because I needed like 7 or 8. It was a bit of a challenge. It was a bit of a challenge. So anyways, I used 6 colors to create this eye look. And if you wanna see how I created this using kind of a throwback Thursday with a roll of the die because of Sherry Ward.
Okay, stay tuned. Sherry Ward had a little fun thing for some of her subscribers to do, and that was to list 6 palettes and then there was a roll of the die. So you had to, once the die was rolled, the first number was what palette you were going to use, and then the second roll of the die was how many colors you were going to use. So my 6th palette, because it was number 6 with 6, was the Tartlet in Bloom. Kind of excited about this because I have not pulled out this palette in a long time. And it's just a really pretty neutral palette. So playing along with this 6 palettes and seeing how we were gonna do this is gonna be some fun. So let's get started. We're gonna probably start out with Smarty Pants right here as our canvas. And as you can see, I'm slowly getting set up in a new room. Yay! I don't think I like my backdrop, so that's gonna have to change. Or I'll just have to get used to it. You know, this palette still smells really good, which is awesome. And I've had it for a while. Okay, so now we are going to pick up the color Jet Setter, which is this one right here. We're going to use that in our crease. So that is 2 colors. I think we're going to hit the 6 colors no problem. Where I'm going to have a problem is when we quit having to use so many. That's where I'm gonna have an issue. Our third color, we're gonna go ahead and pick up the color Charmer. You know, playing with this palette, it's a really good starter palette. I think because the colors are nice, they blend well, but there's nothing too crazy, and it's just a nice neutral color. Okay, so that was number 3. I think we're gonna pick up Rebel for number 4. I'm gonna pick up an M510 brush from Morphe, and we're just gonna kind of blend those 2 together, or 4 together. Next, I want to pick up the color Leader. And then I'm gonna pick up the color Funny Girl. I'm gonna pick back up the color Leader. You know, I was worried about using 6 colors, and I really need to use a 7th. So my 6th color, I had to decide between, did I wanna go light or did I wanna go darker? I'm really gonna have a hard time when these dice go to a shorter number of colors. So we're just gonna pick up the color Leader and make it a little darker with this smudgy brush, since I can't use Activist like I had hoped. Pick up this color by NYX. It's called Golden Bronze. We'll see how this does. Well, that picked up nice. Yay! Okay, now we need an eyeliner for on top. I think I'm going to try the one I got out of BoxyCharm for one of the past few months. It's from Jessica Liebskind, and it's a smoky eye pencil in jet black. So we'll see how this one does. All right, now time for the mascara. And I'm gonna try the Bad Girl Bang by Benefit. It's an awfully tiny little guy. We'll see how this works. Okay, that's my first one of that one. Marc Jacobs is my favorite, so I'm gonna pick up Marc Jacobs on the other side. I know I'm doing a video on the Tartlet in Bloom, but I just want to see how these two go next to each other real quick. They're actually pretty similar. Okay, so that finishes this look using Tartlet in Bloom. I'm gonna go do my hair, and that was fun. That was fun to pick up an old palette and be told how many colors I can use. I would have gone a little bit more crazy, probably if I could have used more colors, but this was nice. This was a lot of fun. So thank you, Sherry Ward. I really enjoyed this. Thank you so much for watching today. I really enjoyed putting together this Tartlet in Bloom look. It was absolutely fun to have a roll of a die, kind of determine what I was gonna do. So a little bit of pressure there, a little bit of pressure. I think the pressure will be much higher when I don't get to use as many colors. That's when I'll really be freaking out. But for right now, it's been a lot of fun. So anyways, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed, please consider subscribing or refer me to a friend. And as always, you have a choice. So make it a great one. Until next time.